We also prepare local anesthesia, and what we use is lidocaine. We can use 1% lidocaine. 1 ml of 1% lidocaine is enough for this procedure. If you have 2% lidocaine, we can dilute it with, we can take 0.5 ml of the 2% lidocaine and 0.5% ml of normal saline and you can, or distilled water, and you can dilute it in such a way.